Kelly Stone, CrossFit Omnia, 22.1.
I think, hey, for the tape,
word.
John. John.
Jacob.
For the 10-inch one, it has to be on the farthest has to be here. I think we put it too far.
The edge has to be at 10, so.
So this 10, one has
this,
to be at 10.
This would be.
Yeah, you have to take that in the other side.
Okay. Flip it up. It was like right in the middle. We took it the wrong way. Sorry. I want to make sure we're not making it harder than... There we go. Okay, because I knew they were opposites. Okay.
10.
Finally, third time's a charm. All right, this one's right.
55. And...
90.
90. Thank you.
All right, we eventually got there.
This is like my least favorite part. It's like I hate.
Yeah, it's definitely not at all.
Like, can you see me there?
Stand on that side.
Am I in the view there? Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Especially
come on
if you
the,
move the...
Come on this side of the box, though, Kel. Like, on the... No, just stand over here. I just wanted to make sure you're... You, like, start to get cut out. Like, you're... Yeah.
You're
like,
good there.
Well, you could put
move
your...
Move the dumbbell a little bit to the side. Yeah. And then it's more visible too. Like stagger them just a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
that's better.
Because you would like start to creep out of it.
When I press start, does it have a 10 seconds?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll try and do when they press start.
I'll look at this.
Okay.
Because I'm- if I told you that I love you? Would you tell me that you love me back? What if I told you that I miss you? Would you tell me that you miss me back? What if I told you that I need you? Would you tell me that you need me? Yeah. If I tell you what I'm feeling, would you believe me? Yeah. What if I told you that I love you?
Oh, Shawty fit ass, but you don't need no bra. High fashion, like on your G-Wagon or the Rover. I put some ice on you, cause you got cold. I know I gotta keep my shawty on gold. Drop that ass to the floor.
Yeah, just in case.